I hear you used to run with Danboy the Kid. Why aren't you with him anymore?
It's personal. I prefer not to talk about it, stranger. Besides, the kid is dead.
Sorry, boy, but from my information, the kid is very much alive and well, and there's a $1,000 bounty on his head.
So where do I fit in?
I hear you know where his hideout is.
And what do I get of it?
Either you get 30% of the bounty, or a tombstone.
If only I could kill the kid.
Dead or alive, works for me. How much longer is this place?
We're gonna come right up over this hill and just go around this bend. We'll be there shortly.
All right.
I still can't believe you're alive after all them gunshots.
Most people think I'm a ghost. It's kind of hard to kill a ghost.
Yeah, you got that true, damn boy. So what are we gonna do with this money when we get back to it?
Hit up the saloon and then make our run to Mexico.
Yeah, sounds like a plan.
Been quite a while. I thought you know what it was.
Just up here. Think I'm tugging your leg, I ain't.
Alright.
Think I heard something up that way.
Go check it out.
I'll go this way, you go that way. We'll surround them.
He knows we're here.
Sounds like there's two of them too. I know the area pretty well. You go off to the right, I take left, we'll meet back together down.
All right. You're coming to me, dead or alive!
You'll never take me alive.
Why don't you set that gun down? We'll set it this like men.
This sounds really good to me, old partner.
Dirty dog or not, I'll pray for your godforsaken soul. Danboy, coming for you.
This is where you die, partner. I'll be seeing you in the afterlife.
All right, Danboy, go take care of your dirty dog of a partner. Bury him. I'll be back for you. Thank you. car or not, you deserve a proper burial. Oh, after this, I'm taking Danboy in. I'd much rather have him end up like you, but gotta do it the Christian way.
All right, Danboy.
Now that he's gone, coming for you.